first athlete, number 19, Mr. Eddie Siguan from Quick Fit Gym, Tacloban City. So I give the floor to our board of judges.
Okay, all athletes, please come forward. 16, 13, 12, 15, 5, 4, 3, 19. Please come forward. All. 16, 12, 13. Kasya ba? Okay, half circle tayo. 12, 1, 5. Two step backward. Yan. Kailan nakikita naman eh. 3, 1 step backward. 4, 1 step backward. Yan na yun. 5, 1 step. 12. 13. 16. 1 step forward. Yan. Okay. Now, let's face the front. And pose. Hold.
Hold. Yeah, kanaya. Yeah.
Okay, quarter turn to right.
Right. Hold, yeah, hold. Come on.
Again, quarter turn to right.
Step back.
Quarter turn to right. Face from relax. Relax now. And 4, switch. Number 19 and number 4, please switch. 5 and 3, please switch. 19 and 3, please switch. 19 and number 3. Thirteen and three, switch.
Kanaya.
16 and 5, switch. Number 16, please switch with number 5. Thank you.
3
Face the front. Relax. Now, number 12, 19, and 13, please go back in line. Go back in line, please. Now, 3, 16, number 16. Here, the center, number 3, and number 4, spread out, distance ng konti. Now, face the front. And hold. Relax. Face the rear. Back pose. Relax. Face the front. Relax. Guys, please go back in line. We have number 12, 19, and 13. Please come forward. Now, front pose. Hold. Relax. Face the rear. Relax. Face the front. Nineteen and number twelve, please switch. Face front and pose. Relax. Face the rear. Relax. Face the front. Okay, back in line, please. Thank you. Relax now. Five and number 16, please come forward. Number 5 and number 16. Front pose. Good. Relax. Face the rear. Relax. Thank you so much. Go back in line.
Athlete number 13 pala. 13, 19, and 16. Okay guys, batang people, palakpakan natin sila. Ito yung mga totoong masters. Diba? Labing condition, no? Okay, front pose po. Please. Front pose. Oh, mga cobra. Hold your position. Oh, smile. Yan dapat ang physique. Naka-smile. Stage presence. Huwag na kasi ganun. Okay po. Face the back, please. Back post po. Sorry. Back post. Okay. Flex your back. And hold. O, tignan nyo naman o. Oh. Condition. Aba. Very good o. Oh. Hold your position and relax. Face front. Okay. Switch natin si 19 and 16. Switch tayo. Tatay, 16 and 19 switch po. Front pose ka tayo. Inhale, exhale mo na. Inhale and exhale. Okay. Front pose, please. Front pose. Okay, hold. Nice one. Okay, thank you so much. Back in line.
Okay, all athletes, please come forward. Lahat po tayo. Yan. Now, athletes, this is your time to give us a show. 1 minute post down. Music, please. Thank you so much, athletes. Thank you.
Check. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much to all our athletes of the Master Physique category. Palakpakan po natin. Yes, diba? So wala yan sa edad. Nasa determinasyon yan. All right, so now before we award the winner of our Master Physique.
So you're number four, right? Number four. Okay, that's okay. Okay. So, para fair, kasi nag-tie ngayon. So, we need to compare again, okay? Okay, front pose, please, front pose. And then hold. Squeeze. Yeah. Thank you. Face the rear, face the back. Lat spread. Hold. Face the front. Now, thank you so much, athletes. Number three, number four, thank you.
Right, so thank you so much, athletes number three and four. So we're just waiting for the final result. Does we have a tie? So in a few minutes, we will be announcing the winners of our Master Physique. And after that, we will be calling all the champions per category for the overall round, the final round, rather. And by the way, we would like to announce that next year, we will have the Mr. Sanyang 2025. So we are encouraging all our athletes to be ready and keep posted. See once again on stage.
Thank you.
to award our winners for the Master of Music, we have here the head of the Tacloban City Sports Office, Sir Michael De La Peña. So for our fourth placer, ladies and gentlemen, our fourth placer is John Arudan, athlete number 3, Mr. Ramar Edison. Palakpakan po natin. Alright, so thank you so much to our fourth placer. For our third placer is John Arudan, athlete number 16, Mr. Teddy Dumas. All right, so thank you so much. Congratulations to Teddy Dumas. Next, our second place is none other than athlete number 13, Sir Julius Rodrigo Tolida. Thank you. And our first place is none other than athlete number 12, Sir Chanel J. Sari Romero. And our champion is athlete number 19, Sir Eddie Siguan. Congratulations to all the winners of our Master of Music category.
Wait a minute, get it how you live it. 10 toes in, we'll be standing on business. I'm a big step.
Wow. Alright, so ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to all the winners of our Master of Music category. And our champion is Mr. Eddie Run. And also thank you so much to the Tacloban City Sports Office, yeah? Sir Michael De La Peña for awarding our winners. Yes. Alright, so congratulations to all the winners. And that's what I mentioned a while ago, that we will have our final round for the overall champion. So we will be calling once again the winners, the champion per category. Okay, so for the Master of Music, Mr. Edison Juan, please remain on stage. Alright, so we will be calling Mr. Alaite Reynald for the Natural Physique category to please be back on stage. And the champion of the Novice Physique category, we have Reynald Alaite pa rin. And also, the champion for the Small Physique category, Janald Sate Romero. And also on the top music category champion, we have Hardle Kent Dublin. Alright? So ladies and gentlemen, I will now give the floor to our panel judges for the final round for the overall champion.
Nice guy! Oh, judge!
Rex once again, we're calling our champions per category. So we have four champion because yung isa, dalawa yung napanalunan niya. Alright, so I'll give the floor to our board of judges. Yes. Alright, so may I request our champions to be please move backward first. Alright, so before we have the final round for the overall champion, there's an instruction from one of our judges to please call on once again our oldest athlete participant for the Master Physique. Let's call on once again Sir Teddy Domas, athlete number 16. Yes. So our judges is requesting you to give a short message or a short motivation tips kung since you are the oldest participant here on this Mr. Sinaraan Visayas. A short message and short. Thank you.
Pangalan ko po ay Teddy Dumas. I'm 56 years old. Namimigil ko sa buwan kayo mga kabataan doon. Lubat. Yes. Mamintin ko po ito. Karate workout, iwas sa bisyo, iwas sa sigarilyo, iwas sa inyong. Tapos karate po ka kayo ng gym. Mag-fitness kayo, mag-workout, pawis para mamintin nyo yung edad nyo. Tapos yung edad lumilipas lang yun. Yung katawan, hindi, parating malakas, saka parating 60. Huwag kayong kahit na kain ng matatabak o maalat. Basta parating kayong punta sa gym, fitness, huwag patawis. Yun lang. Thank you.
All right, so thank you so much to you, Sir Teddy.
Thank you, guys.
All right, so thank you so much to you, Sir Teddy Domas. Palakpakan po natin for that very inspiring and motivational message. So sasali siya sa ating overall champion final round. Akala ko, ayaw kaya nga. Dino-joke ko lang. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, palakpakan po natin Sir Teddy Domas. So, what the oldest participant natin sa ating Mr. Sangyao, Sinaraan Visayas 2024. Alright, so now I'll give the floor to you, our board of judges, for the final round. Thank you.
Hello. Okay. Athletes, please come forward. So, this is the overall champion. Comparison for the overall champion. Okay, this front.
Bam!
And pose.
Good, good.
Thank you, relax. Face the bar.
Buka, bro.
Buka, roll, buka. Buka, buka.
Nice one.
Thank you, relax. Again, face the front.
Forward, Jumay.
Okay. Thank you so much, champions. Can go back in line now. Thank you.
Jamba na na, bro.
Okay, for our final request, all athletes, please come forward again. Sorry, please come forward. Okay, world champions. Now push down for 1 minute. Thank you so much. Music, please.
Yeah. Okay, there, but you need this.
Wait a minute, get it how you live it.
Muscular, muscular. Ah. Oh, Miss Muscular. Correct, correct, correct.
Thank you so much, athletes. We take your exit only. Alright, so my name is Mark Malaki Carlos Yulo dito. Oo. So nakita nila yung incentive, kaya ganun. Hindi lang pa bodybuilding.